Hey guys, I'm Sean, and I'm here today to tell you a little tip that I use to help me do things that I don't always want to do, but that I know I need to do. And I know on my social media, a lot of times I'll write, "Thank God it's Monday," or "I love Mondays." And the reason why I love Monday so much is not because I'm just a supernaturally motivated person, but it's because I know how to do the things that I don't want to, but that I know I need to in order to accomplish my goals. Now, there's a reason why we don't do things or why we don't feel motivated to do things, and it's because we paralyze ourselves by thinking the negative thoughts or thinking why we don't want to do them or what could go wrong or what mistakes we might make. So instead of trying to look for motivation that might come to us or might not ever come to us, we can learn how to fight those negative thoughts so that we're not paralyzed anymore and so that we can actually take action and do the things that we need to do. And one of the things that I use is called the 5-second rule. So there's some research behind this that we actually have 5 seconds to divert our negative thinking before we lose our motivation for good. So immediately when we start to have our negative thoughts or when we start to talk ourselves out of doing something, we can start a 5-second countdown. And at the end of that countdown, it's important to have an anchor thought. So that can be something that makes you feel good or something that you want to accomplish. So when you're counting down, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you want to envision whatever it is that you want to accomplish. And that 5 seconds will allow you to stop the negative thinking, completely divert the attention, and put it towards something more productive, which is what you're aiming to do. We can use this strategy when we're feeling stress, or when we're worried about studying for an exam, or worried about a deadline for work, or just to get out of bed in the morning. So I hope that instead of looking for motivation, you guys have now a little tool that can help you to do what you need to do regardless of whether you feel motivated or not, because a lot of times motivation just doesn't come when we want it. It actually comes after we're already accomplishing stuff. So if that's the case, then we can't rely on it to be a deciding factor of whether we take action or not. If you guys like this tip, or if there's anything that you use to be able to motivate yourself to do the things that you don't always want to do but you need to do, then definitely let me know. You can participate in the conversation on seanaltimos.com or on the YouTube channel below or at seanaltimos on Instagram. I love hearing from you guys and I love to be part of the conversation, so definitely looking forward to hearing from you.